But to look your enemy in the eye, knowing you'll remember his face for the rest of your life, now that takes a stomach much stronger than you'll ever have.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Girl Gaming. As promised, this is a video of Max texturing a new vessel. It's quite an interesting one. I'm not going to discuss any of the techniques you see in it. This is just kind of for a visual reference of the kind of thing that we do in order to get a vessel into game. So what you'll see in this one is you'll see Max using a base of one of his previous Cardassian vessels to texture a new one, and then you'll also see him popping it into Stellaris. It's quite an interesting video. You may want to skip through it. I've put some music in if you're interested in that. I hope you enjoy it. This is The Girl out.
to the heat of the night. Yeah, alright, do it again. You should have seen it come. You acted numb, don't deny. You are like a mob to the floor.
Thank you. Right.